Didn't notice D.I. Fleming skulking in last minute like the dirty stop out.
I go there, boss, plus houses.
You're okay. Thanks. I should have.
Yeah.
Bit of work for Kate.
You all right?
Right now, my best is somewhere near good enough. Could have been you and me, Kate.
Can we get those?
I'm sorry, Kate. My self-pity's blown your chances.
But not really my time.
Thanks for coming out, Kate. Sorry to have made my problems.
No worries. Glad I could bring Sam on board.
My diary's empty. I've just come out of a long-term relationship.
She claims that you two were close.
I imagine everyone's got off on that little scenario.
In life of their own, so they pick holes in someone else's. Especially if you're a single woman.
Yeah, tell me about that.
All the types of the shot I've got.
Just to curl it. Could have wiped until we paid our respects to Lisa before grabbing a bloody photo.
Oh, this wasn't what I expected.
It's not hanging around here, Joe. We'd rather be indoors with a glass of wine.
This is the back entrance to Steve's. Everyone's around this time of night.
I'm sure you can trust him.
Steve?
Totally.
Look, I haven't got the foggiest idea what's going on. All I know is somebody's behind all of this.
You've got to believe me. I had nothing to do with it.
No?
You lured me there to be murdered. I was worried you were pretending.
Pretending?
You know what I mean? To lure me into trusting.
Shit!